So we shelled the outside perimeter of the popcorn field, and what I've got here is a coffee can. I'll set it down. A coffee can of what we've combined out of the grain tank up there. I am going to take this over to a neighbor's house and moisture test it to figure out where we're at. The monitor in here says it's 19.7. I think it's a little bit more dry than that, so we're gonna find out for sure before we do the rest of the field. So hopping in my truck, going to the neighbor's, hopefully get back to the field here in a second. Off to the field we go. I have a super clean windshield. I'm also kidding. We're gonna get this popcorn done. I just popped some and it is popping awesome. Combine's doing a good job combining it. We're letting a few go out the back, but I'd rather have some go out the back than to scratch the kernels and have a lot of kernels that won't pop. I'd rather have less kernels, but make sure they're high quality. So here's the combine. There's the field. We're gonna park this truck up on the other end, hop in the combine, and get after it.